We all know India got independence in 1947. But do you know when corporate India got independence from licensee Raj? It was in 1991. And that's why I always say corporate India is just 28 years old. And when we talk about a stock market is all about investing your money into different kind of businesses. This business environment in India only got favorable for Indians after 1991, when P.V. Narasimha Rao and Manmohan Singh bought policies favoring globalization and liberalization. Well, when you are such a young economy, there are so many malpractices which happen in this industry. There is no one to guide you about these malpractices because your previous generation have also not seen stock market enough. Well, in school and colleges, you get taught every subject and your parents warn you about every malpractice of the society. But then there is no one to teach you about stock market and the malpractices of a stock market. So when someone asks me what should be the very first investment they should make into a stock market, I tell them it should be your education. However, this education sometimes come at a very high price. And to solve this problem, I worked in industry for almost 15 years and now have come up with this course, a complete course on Indian stock market, where I'm covering everything from basic to advanced level of topics like even option trading strategies, technical analysis, portfolio management, risk management, basic questions of a stock market, myths of a stock market, unusual scenarios of a stock market, and value investing into just one course through videos in a 10 module course under 90 lectures. Well, there is a doubt clearing session as well, which happens on weekend. And today when I'm recording this video, after 17 days of launch, we have 704 learners for this course, and we are very happy and excited about it. Recording this video to answer one question which all my participants keep asking, that what should be their first investment into a stock market. And I tell them, I have started telling them after launching this course, that it should be an education. Here is my advice to you also, whomsoever watching this video, your investment in a stock market should be on education first. Doesn't matter whether you enroll for our course or not, go and get yourself, make yourself aware about every bits and pieces of a stock market. If you are aware, you will be able to teach your next generation. And by that time, in another 20 years, corporate India will be 48 and mature stage, where these kind of malpractices will not happen, but still it happens. So it is very important that you go and make yourself aware. Thank you very much. I was Kundan here, curator of the complete course on Indian stock market. Thank you.